radio.
Thank you.
job with a name badge, fool!
Take that guy out! Hey, watch
I'm down for this shit! Come on, get out the core.
Where the hell do you think you're going with that?
You've been drinking. Thank you.
don't call this beach.
You looking half dead, fool.
Thank you.
that foolishness?
You been to Shylock yet?
No way, not me.
I'm going to rob here.
Bye.
Bye now, mister.
Out! Nice to meet you.
Don't hate the little man because he's packing a six-shooter!
Oh, next!
Thank you.
Thank you? Thank you? Do you know how much balls it takes to stand down here and sing a song like that? It takes guts!
I'm sorry, we're just looking for something with a little more mass appeal.
What could have more mass appeal than a song like Small But Perfectly Formed? Women want me. Men want to be like me. Assholes!
Oh!
Gotta be kidding me, right?
Damn! This casino game is hard work. I thought it was just a case of opening the doors and letting suckers give you their money.
If only.
You know what? I'm getting bored here. I'm trying to do business, not audition midgets.
People of reduced stature, you mean?
Yeah, I said that. All I know is when are we gonna get some real talent in here?
I heard that. Mad Dog!
CJ, clean, dude.
That's good news, man. Hey, what's cracking? You ready to take it to the stage again?
Easy, CJ. Come on, man. One step at a time, you know? I'm almost ready, but...
But what?
I want to go home now, CJ.
That's cool, man. I'll take you. Where's home?
My mansion, baby.
Yeah, I heard about that place. Drugs, sex, all that shit.
Yeah, you know it.
Yeah, I've been there. I mean, I've seen it on TV.
Yeah.
Nice crib.
Thanks, player.
We could do with a place like that to set up in the LS again. Wait for sweet. Get things moving. Get out this midget game.
But CJ, come on, man.
What? I saved your life, man.
My mansion ain't big enough. Only got 19 bedrooms, you heard? All right, man. My mansion's been seized.
IRS?
Nah, not exactly.
Who?
Nobody.
Who, Mad Dog? All
right, Big Papa.
Big Papa? The drug dealer? Man, you gave your multi-million-dollar mansion to a motherfucking pusher?
You know, CJ, these things happen. I was powerless.
You fucking degenerate? Oh. Man, how much blow can one guy snort?
It's not my fault, CJ.
Man, I should have let you jump. Come with me, all of you. We all going home. Hello?
Hey, what's up, Carl?
Hey, Kendall, what's up?
Nothing, just thought I'd wish you luck. We're gonna drive back to San Fierro first. Wanna check things out there before we hook up with you guys in Los Santos.
All right, cool. You be careful.
I'll be fine. I got Caesar and Mad Dog to keep me safe. You be careful.
Oh, I will. I'll see you in Los Santos. Me and you gonna go in to clear the place out.
Good idea. The element of surprise.
So the rest of the crew can move in peace.
You ever jumped before?
Nah, you?
Nah.
When we land, we're gonna feel invincible.
I am invincible!
Hey, wait up! Ah! Wahoo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
Heavily outnumbered, but if we all keep our heads, we should kick ass.
Bastards! Let's hit 'em! CJ, clear the corridor and we'll clear each room. Okay, it's clear.
Room clear.
Ah!
This room's clean!
You go ahead, CJ. We'll hold the balcony.
Who are you to break into this place, eh?
You slipping in my hood.
You fools are gonna die! Ain't nobody gonna hear from you again!
What's poppin' now?
You chose the wrong house to rob, fool! You don't know who you're fucking with, do you? You trying to fuck with my house? With my shit?
You trying to cop a feel?
I'ma fuck with you!
CJ a bitch, huh? Give me them chips. Hey, Ken, how you doing?
Who is this?
It's Carl. Carl Johnson.
Hey, Carl! Great! Guys, it's Carl. Great! Fucking great. Fucking amazing.
I got a need for an accountant and a sound engineer, and I thought of you and Paul.
Fucking amazing! Paul's great with figures, and I'd make a fucking amazing producer. This is fucking great. It's amazing.
Yeah. Whatever you say, man. But look, see you soon.
Fucking amazing!
It's all fresh out of the crate. Hope you kick some ass. Have fun. Take it, hold it, love it. Wise choice, sir, wise choice. Works well in a crowded area. The revolution is coming! Thank you.
weed spot is dry as hell today, man.
I'm on a mission. No time to call me.
Get your hands off me!
Don't make me get out my seat.
Who the hell?
Thought you was gonna drain that fuck.
Don't you hate it when you order fried eggs and they're runny?
Grove Street Mama suck my dick!
My lips are sticking to it!
Hey man, don't be bumping.
I make taxes too, motherfucker.
In Hawaii, they put pineapples on pizza.
Thank you.
the morning man around here.
Hey, watch it, homie!
I smoke on the kids.
That bitch is such a sucia.
Right, man, so I'll be seeing you about half an hour, I guess.
Oh!
You got any chiva or mota?
Dog, I got quality shit right here.
Come on, dude, move!
You know I'm the bottom bitch in the stable, right?
Next thing smoking, man.
It's a foul ball, homie.
Did somebody just...
Get out the way!
Now, homie. Slick, homie. We should have been drowned at birth, fool.
Thank you.
mama real proud. Moron, out with a call.
Go on, come on, Left my mask, I'll test you back. Donuts and feet, well, rep.
Will you please leave yourself alone?
Come on, here! Come on! Oh, fuck!
Oh, you mank mongrel!
Oh, sonny!
You shouldn't be choking the gecko in the first place. Remember what happened to that gig in Hamburg?
That groupie loved it!
That wasn't a groupie, that was a roadie!
But she had great tits!
Man tits! They were man tits!
Hey, what happened? Hey, what the sound's that?
I don't know, bruv. It all just went.
You fucking shite, you RP.
I can't be held responsible for dodgy gear, all right?
Come on, keep it together, man. You can't fuck with us, Flo.
Finally, I thought I'd never get through to you.
What the f...
What's
Torino,
this?
Is that you?
What's happening here?
Torino?
Listen, you gotta pull one last string.
Hold up, mate.
Okay?
Look, hold up 1 second.
Communists at the gate, Carl.
I'm tired of this, Torino.
I'm outside. Let's take a ride.
Now I'm hearing things. Fuck me.
Hey, I gotta get out of here. You got this? Hey, dog, I gotta go hit a marketing meeting. I'm gonna catch you later.
Well, my there you go, sunshine.
My heart.
Yeah, sweet ass. Come on, you having that, Mac? You having that? I'm a guy in the eye of the storm. That's my destiny.
Well, no invite to the housewarming, huh, kid?
I knew you'd come anyway.
Yeah, well, that's not important right now. I'll bring you up to speed on the way. Get in.
How long is this gonna take? I got my own shit to worry about.
Would you like to see your brother this week?
Yeah, what can I do?
You just gotta steal a military jet off an amphibious assault ship and use it to destroy a flotilla of spy ships. Nothing big.
Oh, man, you shitting.
Would I shit you, Carl? There's a boat. All the gear you'll need is on board. I'll keep you briefed as you go.
I ain't coming back from this one, am I?
Yes, you are. Don't be ridiculous. Here, take this earpiece. Trust me, do as I say. You'll be home for a blowjob and a bologna sandwich. Okay, Carl. The ship is moored in the Easter Basin Naval Base. Without being seen. Once you're on the inside, I cannot help you.
Well, can you help me now?
Well, no. Actually, no.
Did you hear that?
Beep, 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 right? Not a bunch of bullshit. Ignore them. They shouldn't you with an international incident. You're not a British dick. You should be fine.
For real?
Yeah, well, probably. Now make your way to the flotilla and sink the fucker.
find you, asshole!
Appreciate that. Thanks.
Thank you.
Did you steal your license?
No one, Chuck.
Just great.